Here's a 60-second branding tip for you guys. Drink your own Kool-Aid. You are your number one client. You are the most important client. And what I mean by that is you have to make sure that your stuff is together. You got to make sure that whatever you're telling your clients and whatever you're telling your the people that you serve in your audience, you have to be doing that as well. If you are a graphic designer, then you need to make sure your portfolio is great. If you're a web designer, you need to make sure that you have the best website there is. If you're a fitness trainer, then you have to make sure that you're in the best shape that you can be. You know, you can't train somebody if you haven't done it. You can't tell somebody else to do something that you haven't done. That's called being a hypocrite. So you got to make sure that you are on your P's and Q's every single day. You be your number one client, and it's not selfish, all right? It's an investment in you. Invest in yourself, invest in your brand, because that is the best investment. Listen, you'll never waste time working and improving yourself and your brand.